Packers win the draw. Mailloux on the back end with that heavy shot will start out for the Knights. Past one man, gains center ice. Now trying to go past the second man, nudges it in for himself. Then Johnston, Mailloux steals. He walks out. Mailloux steals.